My name is Johnny Ramírez-Johnson, professor of anthropology and professor del Centro Latino. I am housed at the School of Intercultural Studies, though I teach half-time for the School of Theology. I teach anthropology because I am passionate about the Bible. And you may ask, what in the world? Well, it happens that the heavens tell us about the glory of God. All of nature is a book to be opened to learn about the Most High. And let me see, who is the authorized image of God on this planet if I want to learn about God? Oh, isn't it you and me that were created in the image and likeness of the Most High? So guess what? Psychology and anthropology and the study of human behavior and human interactions in society will teach you, through the lens of anthropology, the image and the likeness of God, who God is. Yes, I know it may sound difficult to swallow if you are not interested in understanding how things work, but that is precisely what the Bible teaches us. Love your neighbor as yourself. Love God above everything else. But 1 John 4 tells you that you cannot love God whom you have not seen if you don't love your neighbor whom you have seen. Come, Fuller Theological Seminary, we will study together how anthropology gives us a lens into the likeness of God, understanding questions that have to do with sociology, psychology, applied to the questions of the scriptures.